this week's pet of the week. Right now, it appears to be a perfect little kitten from Operation Kindness. They tell us the North, actually, the name of the kitty here is North. North likes to be up high on her cat trees and likes to explore places high and low at her foster home. North is only a four-month-old kitten, and she recognizes the crinkle of a treat bag when you pull one out. Don't worry, North, you're not alone there. As soon as I hear the gummy bears open, I'm running for the kitchen. She will play and explore or snuggle with you on the couch. Her foster family says she does well with children and is litter box trained. That's always some good news there. If you want any more information on North or any other pets that you can adopt from Operation Kindness, all you have to do is go to the website and fill out the questionnaire. The team will schedule the tele-adoption appointment because of COVID-19. And if you decide to adopt a pet like North, they will arrange for curbside pickup at the shelter on 3201 Earhart Drive. Just call the number 972-418-PAWS for more information. Terrence?
All right, sounds good. And they've made great accommodations for everyone with the virus and plenty of great pets available for adoption.